So you're basically starting in 11th, I guess.
I suppose so. If that's what that means, then yeah.
When I've seen Aiden Mons on Masterclass.
It's not gonna happen. I'm too tired.
And I'm definitely disappointed.
Someone's made a thread called Luca Rapassa thinks he is him. Oh, it's a report. What am I even seeing, dude? I've got to send this in team chat, dude.
I was at a clip because the visa catch-up guy, I don't know what his name was, got a 3 second penalty for. What did you send in team chat?
I believe that it might be that.
It's go to put me P6. Let me cook.
I don't give a fuck, Thomas Ronan. You can actually.
I would love to know what he said at the end of that video. Thank you, Zinx. Thank you.
Oh, there's someone really tired.
I'm yawning the tune of Candy Shop by 50 Cent. I'm fucking knackered, mate.
Worst thing yesterday was when when I did the Qatar race and had my stream on as well, two of my German colleagues from a different league came into the chat, and someone wrote, "I donate $20 or £20, whatever, €20, I don't care. If you take a runner turn one." And I was like, "Are you doing it for charity or are you not doing it for charity?"
Thing is, right, I think that would make it an NFA if he got reported as well. That's a funny thing.
Golden afterwards asking me, "Mate, what the hell?"
Imagine your defense was just a screenshot of the chat.
Golden asking me, "Mate, what the hell did you do in 10 1 to run?" I'm just like, "It was for charity."
€20 to the charity to take out Rodha. Easy, man. Yeah. Easy money, mate. We're finally starting. Yes. Finally.
Let's go.
Alright, time to close Spotify so my brain actually has enough space to compute doing a Monza race. And to hide my screen to sort out a setup. I'm just gonna waffle something together and hope it works. Based off of
Aiden, it's gonna be the new Alika.
Oh, mate. Wow, look at you. Oh, it's wet. It's wet. It's wet.
Oh, shit.
What was I cooking with this setup? Jesus fuck. Oh my god, of course it's a wet Monza. Oh, I'm trying to decide what actually makes sense for wings.
23:13. We have like a base in the channel.
No, I'll go. There's two dry patches at the end.
Yeah, well then probably like
dry wings.
Bit of a mishmash.
Yeah.
Instead of.
Yeah, well, I'm gonna go 15:6 and hope that's alright. Fuck it. It's not approximate, so it could just dry up in 10 laps, to be fair.
And as we know, Dave, one game, there's going to be a safety car, and then it's fucked anyway.
This much is true. Alright. Oh, fucking hell. P8 on the grids. Oh, this is not going to be fun. Oh my god. What is it with me always in the middle? Why am I so laggy? What is going on?
ETA on this rain clearing up is about 10 minutes, so just keep your concentration out there, you're doing well. Inters seem to be the fastest tyre for now.
But I can't go one corner without getting dive bombed. Fuck my life.
10 minutes left of this rain, then we think it's going to dry up. 10 minutes. Inters look like the best tyre for now.
I've just dunked on the race clutch owner at school.
Copy that, Hards, next time we box. Okay, you're doing well out there, keep it up. We're looking at about 10 minutes of rain. 10 minutes.
Inters
seem to be the fastest tyre for now.
Oh, I've gone deep. Changeable conditions and broken front wing is not ideal.
Okay, gap to the car in front, 1.3 seconds. They're on old intermediates. Their tyres are 5 laps old. The car ahead has damaged the front wing, but it seems fairly minor. Your last lap time, 1 minute 29.6. anticipate an end to this rain in around 5 minutes. Inters look like the best tyre for now. Okay, so the current fastest lap, 1:28.9.
Hayden fastest lap, let him cook.
Okay, gap to the car ahead, 2.0 seconds. They're on old intermediates. Okay, they've done 10 laps on those tyres. The car ahead has some front wing damage, but it's not losing too much pace yet, just be aware. Time last lap, 1 minute 28.3. This is great stuff, we're gaining by 3/10 a lap, good work. Inters seem to be the fastest tyre for now. No threat of rain for the time being, conditions look good. Inters look like the best tyre for now. Okay, radar is clear, weather is looking good for now. Inters seem to be the fastest tyre for now. Conditions look stable at the moment, no rain currently expected. Inters look like the best tyre for now. Okay, we've got a full course caution.
Fuck's sake!
Keep an eye on the delta, we need to keep it positive to avoid a
penalty. Okay, I'm not going to lose anything.
Slow down, maintain positive delta.
Fuck's sake, that's annoying.
Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast.
What
reduce
happened?
Your pace.
Safety car comes out as soon as I pass pit entry, because I'm like, I don't think it's dries yet. Everyone has a box of dries, and a safety car comes out as soon as I pass pit entry.
That's shit. And you're stuck behind the safety car, I guess?
No.
Okay.
I am in front of it.
Okay, well then it's actually fine.
I'm trying to push a delta, but I literally can't. Right, mediums it is.
Drop your speed, our delta's too low and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately.
Oh my god, there's no grip. I've come out of P5.
Hit him, Cook.
Huge! Is AI loud in this? I don't even know. Yeah, so I was trying to catch up to the guy that's in P7 and I've jumped him in the pits. That's fucking massive. Oh, I look back and Kiki's got no end plates. Bro's literally got a 1970s front wing on his car.
No rain
expected for the time being. Inters seem to be the fastest tyre for now.
Inters are still the fastest tyre. What am I hearing?
It's Jeff wobbling again.
No, because it's still sliding as fuck. Oh, fucking hell.
No threat of rain for the time being. Conditions look good. Inters look like the best tyre for now.
I don't even know if my time is good around somewhere.
What have you got?
An 8.7.
I don't think that's awful. I think I did an 8.4.
Oh, well then I'm
I spent like an hour on it. You've done like, what, 10 minutes? 20 minutes?
It was delivering my first puzzle.
Yeah, and I did it in TT as well, so probably you're actually closer to me than you think after I did an hour.
Wait, you did it in TT?
Yeah, I've only done TT.
I did it in GP.
Yeah, so you're probably not too bad, actually. Oh,
that's
my...
a world record, actually.
Okay, let's catch up to the field a bit. We're dropping
the record
too
is an 8-0,
back.
Okay,
it's remember,
actually
we need to stay
bad,
within 10 car lengths of the next car.
Okay, so the track is still slidey as fuck. I know you just spun under safety car. There's still wet patches on the floor, we're all on dries.
Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap.
I've got no tyre temp.
When the field accelerates, remember, there's no overtaking until the timing line. Safety car in this lap.
Oh, Cherry's nearly gone off. Oh, there's no grip to do that. Oh my god. Wow, the grip is insane. What's the dude?
Second separates you. They're on fresh mediums. Okay, they got four laps on their tyres. And the time last lap, 1:27.9. Okay, so you're gaining by 1/10 a lap. Okay, radar is clear, weather is looking good for now. Okay, not sure whether tries or inters are faster, we're right on the crossover.
So you're all telling me we're on the crossover point and hards are OP. What the fuck? Is this game cooking?
You still on P5 or...?
P6. Make that P7 because this guy just dive bombed it so badly. What is that? What? What? What have I just seen? What have I just seen? Right, well, it looks like P6 is a maximum now.
Come on, you got this. I trust in Aiden, I invest in Aiden. Take my money, I invest in Aiden. What's yachts? I'm gonna bet. I put all my money on Aiden. Bro, Jeff is taking the piss here. I just skipped qualifying to do some race lap, and Jeff just told me mate off the podium last week. We're not happy to be in last place. Mate, what the hell are you waffling about?
I'm losing like a second a lap to the top five, it's disgusting.
But is Saban in P6 or?
Laps old. Your last lap time, 1 minute 25.8. Okay, they're building a lead of 6 tenths a lap, come on.
Decently. I'm just gonna have to report a penalty removal, otherwise I'm fucked.
Then bottoming is crazy.
Yeah, there's nothing you can do about it either.
Oh my god, it was so smooth last game and now it's just bums everywhere. Give me F123 Zandvoort back, man, I'm gonna peek on this right.
DRS enabled, well I'm fucked.
fastest lap at the moment,
1.24.9. Oh, fuck. P6, P5, sorry. Beautiful.
Nice one, buddy. Nice one.
Yes, yes,
good
yes,
points,
guys,
really good
yes.
points. Good start.
Come on, boys.
Yeah, we'll take that. We will take that. P6.
Like last few races, we've all been like consistently in a top 7 or top 8. Yeah, that's good.
Let's just make sure I got my race director. Yeah, boom. Lovely stuff, P5.
Nice.
Beautiful! Nice.
Pace looks good for zone vault.